good sense of relief.
Yeah, man. I mean, I'm just glad it's over with. That's probably the most nerve-wracking 2 weeks I've ever had, man. Like I said, I've always said, man, I want to be here. I grew up playing with these guys, and a lot of good guys on this team, man. A good organization. So I'm just glad it's over with, and we can move forward and continue to try to win ball games.
Was it tough to not let it carry over onto the field when you were playing, you know, divide your concentration?
Yeah, definitely a little bit tougher than I thought it would be. You know, you wake up and that's the first thing you see is trade talks, and obviously I was in them. And, come to the field, and that's all you see all over the place. And, you guys ask me the same thing every day, so yeah, it was definitely tough, but like you said, I'm glad it's over.